Your CRM provides the foundation for your client relationships and the platform your team relies on to communicate and succeed. A huge part of that is data about your clients, which often come in the form of contact notes. It's important to take notes throughout every part of a transaction so you can stay informed and build relationships. Let's take a look at how to add those important contact notes and schedule follow-ups in your Wise Agent account. In your Wise Agent account on a contact summary page, you can quickly add a note by clicking on the notes icon. This will open up a modal where you will be able to add in detailed contact notes. The note date and time can be set here, and you can select whether or not to use this date and time as the last contact date. Below, you can select your note category. Assigning a category to a note will allow you to sort your contact notes quickly to find important information. You can add in a new category by typing it in here and hitting the green plus button. You can add a subject for your note here, and you can select the team member that the note is being added by. Finally, the body of your note will be added here. And once you have added in all the information that you would like to include in your note, you can choose to either complete a call from your call list, if this is what this note is regarding, or you can add a follow-up to this note. We have more options for our follow-ups here, where you can select the primary contact for follow-up, or the secondary or spouse. Again, you can choose the next contact date and time, and you can select your call type from your call type list, or add in a new type of call here. Finally, these two options are going to be your most important. You could choose to attach an alert to your call to remind you or a team member to follow up, and you can flag it as important. Below, you will choose the date for your alert and the time that you'd like to receive it. And by selecting their email address and phone number below, you will be able to send them an email and text alert on the date and time that you've specified. Below, under Reason for Contact, you would put in a note about your reason for contact when you go to make your follow-up. When all this is done, you can review your older notes for this contact, and when you're ready to add your note and your follow-up, click the Add button. Back on your client's summary page, you can get an in-depth look at all of your notes by either clicking on the notes section here, which will bring you down to where all of your notes are stored, or you can simply come up to this actions dropdown and click on View Contact Notes. This will bring you to a page where you can add notes just like before and review older notes. All of the notes you have for your contact will appear here, and you have the options of editing notes, locking important notes, so they cannot be edited or deleted. You can clip a note to Evernote using our integration, or you can delete notes. When you edit a note, it will automatically appear in the left-hand side for you to make edits to. Once you have made your changes, simply click on Update Note to update it. We also have the Add Follow-up option here as well. If you want to add a single note for multiple contacts, you would simply come to your contact list under the Contacts dropdown, and then filter down the list to find the contacts you would like to add the note to by using our category, source, or any of our advanced search filters. After you have the contacts that you would like to add a note to, click on the Actions dropdown and select Attach Note to Selected Contacts. From here, you will follow the same steps as before, and when you hit Add, this note that you have created will be added to all of the contacts that you have selected.
Taking notes in your CRM is essential for any real estate professional. Whether you're just starting your relationship with a new lead or updating a previous client's info, these notes are highly valuable to the relationship building that all agents rely on for their business. Keep making those notes, and thanks for watching.